Use a food diary to help you lose weight. Food diaries are extremely helpful, especially when starting your diet. It helps you to evaluate what you eat and when you eat. There are many different factors that may cause you to overeat. You may not initially be aware of the patterns and triggers in your eating habits. A food diary can keep a daily track of what you eat, what is going on when you eat, and help understand why you might eat. The food diary does not need to be anything elaborate. It needs only to be something easy and accessible. A notebook or smartphone are ideal. Try to write down everything in the journal as you eat. You may feel more comfortable writing it down at the end of the day, but your results will be less accurate. Now that you are comfortable with writing in your journal, there are a few key things to make sure you include. The most obvious would be all of the food that you have eaten throughout the day. Try also including the portion sizes that you ate so you can make some assessment later. Some meals are harder than others to judge when it comes to portions, but it can still help to estimate or take an educated guess to the portion size. Lastly, it is important to include what was happening when you decided to eat. Sometimes you may be bored or sad, depressed or angry. You can eat for different reasons, and by writing down what you were feeling at the time can help identify patterns. Patterns can take time to appear, so you need to be patient in order to allow enough time to see the patterns emerge. Emotional eating is a very common occurrence. By reviewing these potential patterns, you may be able to identify and avoid your bad eating habits. When you are able to identify trends, you are also able to begin looking for ways to change your responses to certain emotions. When you begin to feel stressed and feel the urge to eat, you can make a conscious effort to avoid or change that eating pattern. As a result, you can start to work in a manner that will allow you to lose weight and gain control over the stresses that would have otherwise triggered your eating.